Okay, well, we finished the game last week, but I wanted to do this last super boss on recording. So this will be the true final episode with this. Holy shit, that's the goddess we saw. Alright, Sisley. Holy shit. Is that shit supposed to kill me that quickly? I have the entire Genji set on me too? Maybe I should switch out that for Graviga. I really did kill my ass.
Activating combat mode.
Somebody just dodge it. What the fuck, bro? That's not even funny.
Here we go. Better run for it.
Good luck.
Taking you down a peg.
Just dodge that, you know, be fine. Okay, so one shot's everything, no matter what.
Activating combat mode.
Bye now. This is gonna spin.
Holy shit, what am I supposed to do? Holy shit, bro. Alright, let's try.
Activating combat mode.
She guards against that shit, so that's useless.
Alright, this is a defensible spot.
Swinging out the big guns!
Power of soldier.
Well, that was useless, Cloud. All right, let's review equipment and try again. Healing items don't fucking matter at this. Graviga doesn't do shit. Maybe electrocute. Steel.
Activating combat mode.
Jesus Christ. I think she's a super boss.
Activating combat mode.
I'm gonna have to use a mug instead. Well, that's reduced, so that's not gonna do shit. I'm gonna have to use Quake then. Holy shit, everything one-shots me.
Better run for it! Prove your...
I'm trying to figure out what the fuck am I supposed to do with this shit. Oh my god. Seriously. I have to put mug on, because clearly steel's not working. Alright, where's mug? My stats are not high enough, probably, to do shit. There's mug. Electrocutes are effective, so I'll do quake.
Activating combat mode.
Oh, holy shit, this is some bullshit, real quick.
Activating combat mode.
And she's flying, so I can't hit her with that. I think I'm ready for this shit. Alright, let's see here. This shit is actually hard. I might have to do some materia fusion. I'm gonna check on what the ones I have on right now. Dual cast? Dual cast is useful. I'm gonna try to use dual cast. Apparently, dual cast doesn't take priority. I'm gonna have to grind more.
Activating combat mode.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to kill her bitch ass until I grind a bit more and get my shit up. Alright, that's gonna be tough. Alright. Holy shit. I don't even know what else to do. Obviously, I need to get my other stats up. What the hell does that turn into a level 1 Kiraga if they're two mastered items? Let's get dual cast out then. I don't think dual cast can mix with anything, that's the problem. Yep. Really just need the stat boosts. Maybe we do SP barrier? But SP master, it's pretty useful. Yeah. That's not enough to do any real difference there. How many do I actually need? I actually do need 20. All right. All right, so let's see here. HP boost there. I need to increase my, get rid of the attack up and try to put something else. Here, let me do this. Save right here, just in case I don't like what combos I'm doing. I Honestly, Guild Toss wouldn't be that bad. I need to farm a bit more of the shit so I can use it. Cause this shit's expensive. Items, material fusion. I should have another punch type thing, right? Yeah. Combine it with like Goblin Punch and then put something health based. Ooh, but I need the Chocobo Feathers, that's right. Alright, there's gonna have to be a lot of off grinding for this shit. But for now, I'm gonna end this episode here. Oh, Jesus Christ. And I'll continue this series after I get everything I needed. Or I'll finish it up the last episode. But for now, that'll be it. Because you guys enjoyed this series. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer. Thunder Lion. The Chocolate Axe. But you? You may call me Tiffany.
Any more markers around that can stick up my ass?